And Lubbock Fire Rescue quickly getting this house fire out this morning. When firefighters got to the house near East 5th and Walnut, they found flames and smoke coming from the corner of the home. No one inside was hurt, but a dog was severely burned. Lubbock Fire Marshal is now investigating what started this fire.